Some of us are shattered, others worn and tattered. That's the way life always seems to be. But you might find me somewhere in Venice, under the shade of a black palm tree. Under the shade of a black palm tree. From a second story, a post office building, stands a friend of mine, a letter in her left hand, looking down on the circles of town and wondering why it's not at her command. Some of us are shattered, others worn and tattered. That's the way life always seems to be. But you might find me somewhere in Venice, under the shade of a black palm tree. Under the shade of a black palm tree. Now Jesse and me, we're out in the sand, speaking of love and other such things. I get up and I brush the sand from my pants, but I stare at the ocean and sit down again. Some of us are shattered, others worn and tattered. That's the way life always seems to be. But you might find me somewhere in Venice, under the shade of a black palm tree. Under the shade of a black palm tree. It's about 4 o'clock, Lord, in the morning. Stephen comes down and looks in my face. He's so lost and hurt. I look in his eyes and all I can see is this empty space. Some of us are shattered, others bruised and battered. That's the way life always seems to be. But you might find me somewhere in Venice, under the shade of a black palm tree. Under the shade of a black palm tree. Under the shade of a black palm tree.